New at noon, an alleged intruder is under arrest after police say he tried to force his way into several York County homes this morning. One homeowner threatened to shoot him if he didn't leave. News 8 York County reporter Ed Weinstock is live in Springinsbury Township with more on this story. Ed.
Hello, Susan. It was a frightening experience for Will Donnelly of York County. This morning, he came very close to shooting a man who broke into his home. It happened about 8:30 a.m. Donnelly was sitting in his living room when a man came to his door inquiring about a boat for sale. Well, there was no boat, and the homeowner quickly closed the door. But 5 minutes later, he says his door flew open and the man barged in. Donnelly says he grabbed a gun that he had nearby and confronted the intruder.
I warned him. I said, you know, get out of my house or I'm going to shoot you. And he said, well, I've been popped before. And he didn't move.
Donnelly says he warned the man two more times before the intruder finally left. The man was later arrested by the police, and police say it appears that the intruder was under the influence of something. Will Donnelly told me that many people in this York County neighborhood do not lock their doors. But he says that's going to change now. Back to you.
Wow, what a scary thing for him. Oh, my gosh. Thank you, Ed.